For more than 50 years, we have struggled and failed. We've used every means in our power with nothing to show for it but pain and humiliation. And yet, our mission continues. That mission is... Kill Moose and Squirrel! Well, it's no more Mission Nice Guy.
But Fearless Leader...
Hello! Fearless Leader, why must we kill Moose and Squirrel? What about all those years of pain and humiliation?
To be honest, I haven't had that much pain and humiliation. You're the ones in the field. My life's been pretty sweet. I went to see you too last week, and those guys have still got it.
But Fearless Leader, we have tried everything. Dynamite, scorpions, dynamite to scorpions.
Painting tunnels on sides of buildings.
Well, guess what? I put my evil genius mind to work, and at last I have the answer. To catch Moose, you must become Moose. I give you the Lady Moose Butt, a perfect killing machine and irresistible to Moose. Bad enough, you will control the Moose Butt. Then, when they least expect it, you will kill Moose and Squirrel!
He's more genius than usual. Do I control it by linking to it with some plug in my cerebral cortex?
Yeah, we were gonna do that, but we had some budget cuts.
Oh boy, here we go again.
Left our intrepid duo.
For one thing, it was 1964.
Yeah, how long did you expect us to stay frozen like this? I could use a potty break.
Ahem. Our heroes, Rocket J. Squirrel and his best pal, Bullwinkle Moose, had just crossed the impassable jungle, escaped deadly piranha, and outraced a volcano to rescue the Mayan princess.
Hola.
Moose, Squirrel in hat, you now receive our greatest honor, to be sacrificed and have your hearts plucked out.
Hokey smoke. That's a reward!
Jeepers, I'd hate to see what you fellas do for punishment.
Yeah, same thing. Only you don't get the cool necklaces.
Bullwinkle, let's get out of here!
Right behind you, Rock!
Later, in Frostbite Falls, we find our heroes receiving a Lifetime Achievement Award from their beloved mayor.
Rocky and Bullwinkle, your bravery and friendship has been an inspiration to Frostbite Falls. We would like to honor you with the key to our city.
Yay.
As presented by the enchanting... Miss Moosylvania!
Smartly Whiplash, friend of the bride.
If any man or moose knows why these two should not be married, let them speak now or forever hold his peace.
Wait!
Is this the end of Bullwinkle J. Moose's bachelor days? Will Rocky the Flying Squirrel save his friend in time?
Will I ever go to normal toilet again?
Tune in next time for Another Fine Moose You've Gotten Me Into or The Man in the Iron Moose.
Now here's something we hope you'll really like.
Hello there, culture lovers. Today, we take a look at the modern-day poet from Michigan named Marshall Mathers III, better known as Eminem. Here is one entitled Superman. They call me Superman. Leap tall. Superman ain't saving you. Yo-ho! Who?
Okay,
that is all for today. Next week, the complete works of Mr. 50 Cents.
Meanwhile, 3 seconds ago...
Wait!
I now pronounce you Moose and Moose. You may kiss the moose already.
Whoa! I always cry at weddings. Now, last chance to kill Moose and Squirrel.
May I?
Yes, my darling.
Pay no attention to the man in the moose's butt.
Boris, better know. I might have known.
Not so fast, Squirrel.
And Natasha, you're trying to kill Moose and Squirrel. After all these years, why this fearless leader want to kill us anyway?
If you saw his rumpus room, you would totally get it.
Who is keeping Bowling Ball in here? I owe you one parachute. Signed, Fearless Leader. Oh, boy.
Any last words, Squirrel?
Look up there!
Please, that is all this drinking.
Hokey smoke! Bullwinkle!
Boy, you really don't know what's inside a person till you marry him.
Well, at least no one was hurt.
True, no one was hurt, except, of course...
It will take more than that to do in Boris Badenov. Me and my big mouth.
And so, all's well that ends well for our high-flying friend and his lowbrow companion. I think it's safe to say that these boys really put the moan in matrimony.
Oh, that's terrible.
G-Rock, you're my best pal. Let's never let anything come between us again. Rocky? Hey, Rock. Hey, Rocky. I think she likes you.
Mother, have you seen my bowling ball?
Did you look at your killer robot?